Bear Manor Media presents The Joke Book for People Who Think the Kardashians Are a Joke by me, the unknown comic. Introduction. When Einstein died and arrived in heaven, St. Peter wouldn't let him in until he proved his identity. Einstein scribbled out some of his equations and was admitted into paradise. When Picasso died, St. Peter asked, "How do I know you're Picasso?" Picasso sketched out a few of his masterpieces. St. Peter was convinced and let him in. When Kim Kardashian died, she went to heaven and St. Peter asked, "How can you prove you're Kim Kardashian?" Kim replied, "I don't know." St. Peter said, "Albert Einstein showed me his equations and Picasso drew his famous pictures. How can you prove you're Kim Kardashian?" Kim said, "Who are Albert Einstein and Picasso?" St. Peter said, "Okay, Kim, it's you. Come on in." Now let's get started. Behind every Kardashian woman is a guy staring at her ass. The Kardashians are proof that in Hollywood, blood is thicker than talent. They say you are what you eat, which explains why the Kardashians all look so cocky. The Kardashians may not be all there, but there's enough to make it worthwhile. When you look at the Kardashians, you realize it costs a fortune to look cheap. For the Kardashians, a silver anniversary is being married 25 times. Now let's talk about Mom Kardashian. When the Kardashian girls were little, their favorite bedtime story that Kris Kardashian would tell them was, "Once upon a time, there were three bears, a mama bear, a papa bear, and a baby bear by a previous marriage." Kris Kardashian was trying to have her fidgety teenage daughters prepare for a photo session, and she told them, "Be still, girls, the photographer wants to focus." Young Kim replied, "Ooh, all of us?" Kris Kardashian taught her daughters that if you hear no evil, see no evil, and speak no evil, you'll never be a success on a reality show. When the Kardashian girls were teenagers, Kris Kardashian always reminded them that Eve slept with the first man that she met. When the Kardashian girls were kids, Kris Kardashian always told them that when they grew up, they could be anything they wanted to be, so they became sex addicts. When the Kardashian girls were small kids, Kris Kardashian would pay $1,500 for a graduation dress for them. She said, It's only once that a girl goes from kindergarten to first grade." Kris Kardashian is currently writing a novel about her daughter, Kim. It's fiction, and it's called I Was a Teenage Virgin. And now, the Kardashian women. The Kardashian women always try to put up a good front. The Kardashian women like the simple things in life, men. The Kardashian women always prefer a man who's either single or married. The Kardashian women love having sex under the stars, especially basketball stars. The Kardashian women are always looking for a secure, meaningful, lasting one-night stand. The Kardashian women can do without everything in this world except self-indulgence.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.